Quite an honor, and I just want to say, starting off, distinguished visitors, commanders, chiefs, airmen, families, honored guests, this is absolutely a bloody good evening. And, you know, what a way to welcome what is going to be surely a special night. Before we get started, I gotta first say thank you. Thank you to Lieutenant Colonel Jessica, Airman Mobility Command, and, with a little bias, my fellow Bloody Hundreds family members. Tonight is a celebration.
I'll make it clear that the United States' commitment to our NATO alliance, Article 5, is rock solid. It's a sacred obligation we have under Article 5. The U.S. and the U.K. are both founding members of NATO, the strongest military and political alliance in the history of the world, and that's not hyperbole. Our troops have stood shoulder to shoulder around the world, including certain bravery in the mountains of Afghanistan for the past 20 years. The NATO allies